Hey guys, One Winged Angel here for Epic Duel Mega Update. Last time I tried to do a video, it was like 3 weeks ago. I took too long, Basketball beat me to it. I still have it saved, but Basketball is up there, so there's no need for mine. But this is the Easter Egg Hunt release. And the drop rate, let me just start by saying this while it's all fresh in my mind. I'm sick. My voice is probably going to be sound messed up because I'm sick. But I'm better. I couldn't talk yesterday, and today I can. I'm just a bit stuffy. Where was I? Oh, yes. Eggs drop from random PvP battles. You can go up to these guys. You get missions for doing them. If you click Egg Hunt, it keeps track of how many eggs you've collected in your PvP drops. I have 8 eggs. 2, 4, 6. Yes, 8 eggs. And I had 3 when I realized the Frostyland missions have not left yet. So if you want to keep going for your Yeti growth serum, even though I'm pretty sure the Yeti's gone. Let me go check. Yeti growth serum. No, Baby Yeti's still here. So, it hasn't left yet. Baby Yeti's still here. I can run up to Titan, go look at his new shop. Banana suit! Oh, I love that stupid thing. I will never use it, though. Egg weapons from... Oh, these are the April Fool's weapons, too. The April Fool's weapons came back in this update. Wait, I have the design ones right here. Yes! April Fool's weapons came back. Anyway, this is... I'm gonna go with Trizzy. I'm sorry, man, I can't say your name. I never will be able to. He made a new set. Which Titan... Not Titan. Yeah, Titan put it in the game. Let me just finish that sentence. Titan programmed that and put it in the game. Nightwraith went and drew up... If you're on the forums or on follow Trizzy on Twitter, you can see his work. Oh, let me see if I can pull it up real quick. Oh, there's. You can hear music in the background. It's because Pandora is one of my pin tabs on Google Chrome. So it just starts up automatically. Nope, Twitter's not working today. Yeah, I'm not even going to try and say his name. So, here we have a mercenary in the... I believe that's the bunny shell. And why do I believe that's the bunny shell? Because if I go... I like going to Fortune City. Because no one's around him. And you go over to the Omega Egg, that's what this is. The reward for collecting 10 is an eggshell. YouTube. And it's an armor. Now, this could be in the shop. I could be wrong. This could be in the shop that you get for completing... Let me move that type. For completing the egg key. The egg key unlocks a shop. Oh, so much lag. Shop. You need the egg key to open the shop. Okay. Now... What else is in this update? I've read the design notes like 4 or 5 times. And yet I still don't know. It must be the sickness. Anyway. Trans is online. Let me see if he's got the, Let me do some missions to see if I can find the bunny. Electro Bunny Bot. That must sound like a really interesting question, but anyway. Anyway, So I'm just gonna harass this guy until he uses the bunny bot, like I asked. I kinda hope he actually uses it and doesn't just leave me hanging there. He's got an energy bot and he's got the electro bunny, so I'm not going to use. Yeah, I'm just not gonna use malfunction. That should encourage him. Ah, come on, buddy, don't be that guy. Don't be that guy. Use it. Use the bunny bot special. Nope. Use the normal bunny bot attack. Anyway, the special turns you funny colors, and if you strike them after being hit while you're in funny colors, you take damage yourself. So, don't strike someone. I'm just gonna look at his character page real quick. You. Come on, Google, stop being stupid. Oh, this is why you used Internet Explorer up until like 4 weeks ago for Epic Duel. Okay. What do you got there? Physical? Some random person's calling me. How rude of them. I'm doing a video. Physical, energy. He's got a lot of robots. What class is he? Blood Mage. Oh, they call me and don't even leave a message. How dare they? Okay, I'm trying to find someone with the bunny bot who wants to fight. Wait, hold up. Oh, robot none. I feel kind of foolish right now. Let's just do another fight. You, energy bot. Could be the robot, could be the bunny. Is it the bunny? Okay. I'm pulling up. I'm doing all the poor cards here. This is probably my worst idea. But if they help, I'll strike them and show that you take damage off a strike. Oh, pause it right there. Right click instead of left click. Ooh. Okay. Who is it? Black Spidey. Black Spidey pointed out to me that if you use the bunny special, and then, I think it's Ezreal's will, you can force them to strike you, which then forces them to take damage from striking you. Okay. There's that. And if I go and strike her, I will take damage. Yep. I've never actually done that before. So, if you were hit with the money special, it's either three or four rounds, I don't remember which, do whatever you can to not use strike. Skip turns if you have to, because your entire strike damage comes back at you. Or maybe you just always take 20 damage. I don't really know. It's the first time I've ever done that, and it's probably going to be the last time I ever do that. But that is all this update has to offer. See ya.